I'm gonna get messed up.
Okay.
Oh. Can I record this?
So you want to kind of cover it and cover it, close it around your neck. You know what I mean? Almost put your whole body in it except for your head.
You can put
your head in it if you want.
I think
so it's not gonna work that well.
I heard that cold.
Okay. Good enough.
Now, I'm small one. Raven is the small one.
Isn't this vacuum like low pressure?
No.
Right? Low pressure is a suction.
So
it's vacuum, right?
She's gonna
fool.
Yeah, Raven
should have
done it.
Raven should
have done it. No, I should have. I'm small.
Okay. I'm gonna have Anna hold on to this with her hand and hold it kind of close to your body, but make sure like the plastic doesn't get sucked in. Okay? So just hold it like this. Make sure your clothing and your plastic doesn't get sucked in. But make sure there's no air coming in through, so cover yourself
wait,
up
wait.
As best as you can.
Will I float?
You're not going to float.
I'm going to take it.
She's going to float.
Okay? Make sure there's no air. Close the eye close to you.
She's going to...
Good. Okay? If I decrease the pressure in here, what's going to happen?
It's going to, it's going to like wrap around her tighter.
Okay. You're going to suffocate. Don't.
It's going to wrap around her tighter. It's going to show her body.
Ready? No air? Good. Ready?
She's getting shrink wrapped.
You see? The pressure inside is decreased.
Oh God.
So the atmosphere is pushing on her. See how that happens? Is anything going inside the vacuum or no? It's the air, right?
Just her hair.
Right? Look, it's even working.